The omnichannel retailer has a tremendous variety of touch points. Whether it's online, mobile, social, or in-store, these channels are opportunities for gathering vast quantities of data about your customers. Never before have you been able to build such a complete picture of consumer behavior and purchasing habits. However, with this new insight comes some serious responsibility. Data privacy regulations like the EU General Data Protection Regulation, or GDPR, pose a significant challenge, but can create an enormous opportunity if handled correctly. And ForgeRock can help. We believe that giving customers transparency and control over their personal data helps to build trusted relationships, which is a competitive advantage in today's dynamic retail marketplace. Simply put, customers who trust you will feel more comfortable sharing personal information with you than those who don't. The ForgeRock identity platform is built for privacy by design. Solutions like our profile and privacy management dashboard enable customers to choose what data they share, with whom, and for how long, satisfying GDPR requirements like the right to be forgotten and the right to withdraw consent at any time. So you can comply with regulations that require informed consent to share data, all while building trust with your customers. But how does it work in the real world? Imagine a customer is visiting a retailer's website. They're shopping online and need to review their account details. To sign in, they can use a social identity provider such as Google or Facebook, or log in with their username and password. When they sign in, they're taken to the Profile and Privacy Management dashboard, which makes it easy for customers to control their personal data and privacy settings. The Personal Info section displays profile attributes. Here, customers can update their details when they are inaccurate or incomplete. Sign-in and security gives customers self-service for password resets and other security settings, like adding two-step verification. They can also edit security questions and link or unlink social media accounts used for login. In preferences, customers can control marketing communications they receive, such as special offers or invites to local events. Here, they can also set their contact preferences. Under Trusted Devices, customers can manage paired devices that have access to their account and resources. For example, a smart device used to shop from their home. With Authorized Apps, customers can track and manage apps with authorized access to their account, such as loyalty and mobile payment apps. At any time, they can review permissions and revoke access accordingly. In the Privacy and Consent section, customers can track any third parties that their personal data is shared with, see whether their shared information is anonymized or actual data, and revoke access as needed. If they're uncomfortable with a third party having access to their actual data, such as full name, email, location, and date of birth, then they can simply revoke access. The ability to do so addresses GDPR requirements like right to restrict processing, the right to object to processing, and the right to withdraw consent at any time. The sharing section, an integration of the user-managed access standard, is where customers can control access to personal shopping lists, shared shopping lists, and wish lists. For example, the permissions for these resources can be edited or just unshared. Within the activity section, customers can see a time-stamped history of their sharing activity. Here, they can see when and who last updated the various shopping lists. Under Account Controls, customers can download their account data at any point. This ability addresses the GDPR right to data portability. Their data can be archived as a zip file and downloaded for the customer's personal record or taken elsewhere. Also in this section, customers can delete their account and all of its associated data. This addresses an essential GDPR requirement, the right to erasure, also known as the right to be forgotten. Protecting customer data privacy is no longer optional, it's mandatory. Organizations who embrace privacy as a core business strategy will benefit from vastly improved customer data, data which then enables personalized customer experiences that build lifelong customer relationships. In today's business environment, where data is often shared without regard, respect for personal data privacy is how you show your customers that trust really does conquer all.